We are demanding that this be declared as a national calamity, a national disaster, and adequate funds must be released for the welfare and the survival of the farmers to begin with, and to revive the agricultural operations in the state.